In good spirits, boys? Oh, dear. Hey, you look good. Welcome to Talking Footy, a unique weekend in AFL with five matches being played in different states over 5 days and magnificent crowds. Over 62,000 at the Melbourne Cricket Ground tonight. More about that Monday night match a little later in the program. A warm welcome to Malcolm Blight and to Mike Sheahan as we talk footy right around Australia on the Seven Network. Gentlemen, good evening.
Good evening, Bruce.
Mike, congratulations. You were married on Saturday.
Thank you.
And is that the wedding outfit, the attire?
It is, actually. Well, I was publicly humiliated last week in my green cord, so I thought I'd step it up just a fraction this week.
Actually, there's two blokes that really are disappointed they didn't get an invite to the wedding, and that is Stan Alves and Peter Knights.
Why?
Oh, because...
Thanks, I missed that.
Everybody else was there. Did you get your invitation,
no,
Bruce?
No, I didn't.
No,
actually.
I just wondered about that.
It must have been like Rick's Cafe from Casablanca. All the spies in the world were there.
Yeah, but I was smart. I invited Ross Oakley too.
Well, Mike, congratulations.
Thanks,
anyway.
Bruce.
And married life's treating you well?
After 35 hours, it is, yeah.
You look terrific. Look, before...